Carnival Style Turkey Legs. Let me show you what to do. If I go to the carnival and I pick up a turkey leg and it doesn't fall off the bone, then I don't want it. First, we're gonna start off with 3 fully smoked turkey legs, cover these in butter, then we're gonna hit them with Southern Belle on the outside, double wrap them in foil. We'll put them in the Traeger at 350 degrees for 3 hours or until they're tender.